As you guys can see, before we even start this email, it says US.gov Area 51.
I don't even know.
Like, what do you say to the government? What are you supposed to say? Tell me that your love will never fade away. I should have seen it coming from a mile away. Cause now she's switching up and got a new style. And she dressed it up with a fake smile. Girl, I need your love right now. But it's time for me to let go. Girl, you know you left me so cold. Turning to somebody that I don't know. What's good, guys? We are here right now with Matt.
Hi.
Tell him what's the plan. Tell him what's the plan.
So,
tell him what's up.
Today, oh, I mean, not even today, yeah, it's bad. Just basically this morning.
Something bad happened to us this morning, that's what it was.
And I had to call Mike really early. I was like, Mike,
yeah,
come
I pulled up fast
to the
as hell,
crib.
And we had to get this video done for you guys. So basically what we're going to be explaining in this video is what happened to us. And you guys can already tell by the title of what happened. We got an email that is...
It was really sophisticated. Like
very,
it was,
like, sketchy. Like, we don't know...
If we should even pop up no
and
more.
We should even open this video, or if we should even be filming this... This video, we should even open that email, or we should be filming this video, because I'm not sure if we should even film this video after this.
I didn't even open the email yet.
Yeah, I wouldn't. Yeah,
like it's
we didn't even open the email yet. But guys, if you want to post a notification shout out, like the person that's at the top of Matt's head, all you have to do, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell next subscribe button, go to the comments down below, and yeah, let me know what you guys are in your post notification. You go to post notification shout out, but yeah, also, I don't know what else to say. All my social media description, guys. Are we opening this, guys? This email is literally right in front of us right here. Like, I don't even know if I want to show you guys. Is this?
Like I said, this email hasn't been opened yet.
Yeah, we didn't even open this.
I woke up in the morning and I told Mike to come here. Like, it's scary. I got goosebumps when I went on my email. I check my email every day. You know what I'm saying? Because who knows?
We don't even know what this says yet. We don't even know what this says. All we're gonna tell you right now is.
All right, guys.
Focus. All right, guys. As you guys can see, we have the email right here. You want to read some or you want me to read some?
It doesn't matter. You can read it. We'll go by it. Like, you can read all of it, and then we'll come back, like, little by little, like, okay? All
right, bet. All right, so, as you guys can see, before we even start this email, it says US.gov Area 51. That's the email. So, that already right there
is
sketchy.
Exactly. There's sketchy. A stamp right there saying National Counterterrorism Center.
Oh, hell no. So, are we terrorists? Is that what they're trying to say?
I think they're trying to say we're terrorists.
All right, but as you guys can see right here, we're going to start this up for you guys. It says, greetings to you. I'm Mrs. Sasha P. I don't know what that her last name is, but... And I am contacting you on behalf of the U.S. government. We are aware of your plan to try and spy on and break into Area 51. So, I'm guessing they watched our last video.
Exactly. They had to watch
Our last video.
Wow.
So, like... I mean, we didn't really... No, we did say everything we were going to do in the last video. But we should have kept it secret until the day came.
Exactly. Now we kind of put ourselves in a bad situation.
All right. It's all good, though. It's all good. Let's continue reading. Maybe nothing's too crazy, too bad here. All right. So it says, this is a warning that if you proceed posting videos regarding an attempt, we will get a warrant for your arrest. So we're going to get a warrant if we can... Wait. But what if we post this video?
Then we get a warrant.
Is it illegal to show an email?
Nah, because basically my email. You know what I'm saying?
Word. So, but it literally says that if we post another Area 51 video, there's gonna be a warrant out for us arrest, and we're posting this video, so.
It is what it. So I mean,
I guess we'll see what happens. I guess we will see what happens.
Exactly.
What else we got here?
Proceed. We will get a warrant for your arrest right here.
You read it or I'm reading it?
Oh, you can read it. All
right. Anyone that comes within 10 miles from the location will get shot.
Oh,
so they're gonna shoot everybody that pulls up on September or whatever the date is.
So, but we'll be good though, because our plan we were gonna wait in the back anyways. So.
Exactly. So we'll be good, or we're gonna go through around the back. So, exactly, so I think we'll be chilling. But guys, if you guys didn't check out the last video that we filmed about Area 51, I'm gonna put a card up on the screen right here so you guys can check it out. Make sure you go watch it before you do continue on with this video, because like they tie together. So you gotta watch the first one.
It wouldn't make sense for you to watch.
Yeah, it won't make too much sense if you don't watch both videos. So, but here we go. We are back at it again. It says, we'll get shot.
Okay.
We have the most rigid security all around the location, and that is because we are a government facility. If we feel the need to, we will be launching missiles to scare trespassers.
What?
No way they're actually going to shoot a missile. Only authorized personnel are allowed inside. Once again, this is a warning to you and to whoever else is planning to break into Area 51. There's a signature, a flag.
How can you even sign an email? Like,
I don't know how the hell they did that.
Sasha P. Gorier? Area 51 Center, U.S. government.
What the hell? Hold on, we gotta set back up the camera.
Whoa, why are we like...
We're gonna fall over. We're falling over.
Oh. Okay, now it looks a little better. Let me fix it right there one more time. Guys, my camera's broken, so... Like I said, donate. Okay. Like, it's good, it's better?
Chill.
Alright, so... All right.
So there's going to be missile shot at
us.
At people without that don't have weapons?
Basically, like anyone that pulls up.
Yo, the news companies, hit us up. Hit us up.
Yeah, because
this is insane. So you guys definitely got to hit us up. We'll send you guys the email, screenshots, the email, whatever you guys need.
Yeah,
but hit us up for sure because this is crazy.
I literally got a. How can you get an email?
They didn't say that they're going to blow people up, but they said that they're going to shoot off missiles to scare people.
And we just posted this video.
And we just posted this video literally like 2-3 days ago, I think. But this is crazy as hell.
What? Launching missiles that scare trespassers. I'm going to read it one more time. Ready? Greetings to you. I am Miss Sasha P. Garner. I don't know how to pronounce that last name. I apologize if you're watching this video again, but I am contacting you on behalf of the United States government. We are aware of your planning to try and spy on and break into Area 51. This is a warning that if you proceed posting videos regarding an attempt, we will get a warrant for your arrest. Anyone that comes in within 10 miles from our location will get shot. We have the most rigid security all around the location, and that is because this is a government facility. If we feel the need to, we will be launching missiles to scare trespassers. Only authorized personnel are allowed inside. Once again, this is a warning to you and whoever is planning to break into Area 51.
So, as you guys could tell right there, this email is no joke. Are we going to email back? We should email back.
Should we?
Yeah.
What should we even say?
I don't know, but I think we should email back in this video.
This video?
Yeah.
All right,
guys. We're going to email back for you guys. You guys have to smash the like button for this. We should not be doing this, but we're going to do it anyway. So you guys have to smash the like button.
Ready? All right.
What are you going to say?
I don't even know.
Like, what do you say to the government? What are you supposed to
say? I'm going to just say, good afternoon, Sasha P. Golaria. Should
okay.
I start with that?
Yeah.
I was like, what's her name? Sasha P. Goyer.
Okay.
Oh. We read your email and we feel. I don't even know. What did I say?
I don't know, to be honest. But like, is there anything we can do to change your mind about the warrant? Because we're going to post this video, we're going to get a warrant. Yeah, you got to say something about that.
Yeah, so I'm saying, is there any way we...
Why is it so dark? The screen's so dark.
Can change your mind about the warrant.
All right, guys, so we have to shut off the camera real quick because it's... Our brains need a lot
functioning.
Of... Yeah, our brains weren't functioning when the camera's on. We couldn't think. So we shut the cameras off real quick, and we just got this warrant up right here. So you want to read it to him?
Yeah, I was wondering if there's anything I could do about the warrant. We feel threatened about your email. If we need... Yo.
Fire the camera. They can smell your breath. All the viewers can smell
your
breath through the camera, bro.
Sheesh. But, like, ready? If we feel the need to, we will speak up about your threat since we have the freedom of speech.
There we go. See, we could talk about wherever we want. You can't write us a warrant for speaking on YouTube, so.
What?
With and that being said.
Wait, I didn't finish, though.
Go ahead.
Love, Schmaddy, and Mikey.
Love, Schmaddy, and Mikey. We put a love at the end. Put a smiley face
right, on
click
it.
Click that send button.
Click that send button.
Guys, smash like button. We got to click
it.
We just hit it. All right. So if we do get a reply back, we will film another video and let you guys know if we do. But for now, that's all we really got for you guys.
That's
we just wanted to get that out there for you guys. We got an email from Area 51. If you guys didn't check out the last video, make sure you go check it out so you can get caught up to date with both of the videos that we filmed about Area 51. And here you go.
All right. Guys, I'll see you in the next vlog. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you guys want to see more like of these videos like this. If you guys really want us to go to Area 51, make sure you comment down below because that is actually a plan, but we want to make it happen for you guys.
All right, guys. So as you guys can see, we literally just sent out that email right now. And my camera's about to die right now, so I have to end this video off pretty fast. So if you guys did enjoy, make sure to drop a like, comment, subscribe. You can check out all my social media in the description. Matt's channel link will also be in the description.
Thank you.
Yeah, for today, guys, I guess that's it. I love you guys. We're going to see you on tomorrow's video. If they do answer back, we'll let you guys know. But other than that, we are out. I love you guys. See you tomorrow. Peace out.
Take off, 3, 2, 1, I'm up now. I've been making my way through these clouds lately. Shit's been spinning on the fan. I've been trying to do the best I can.
take it slow each time I run it. Life's too busy, gotta keep it warm.